I can't. Yo, guys. Back with me. I don't know why you followed again, but unless you made a new account, but either way, thank you very much. Legend. Alright, let's get crazy. If you missed it all this morning, oh my god. There's loads of things going on.
Shit.
Exactly. That's what I said. Hang on. Did I go on the wrong one? So I was meant to be like a clock tower type thing, but for some reason.
I talked to Jade and told her I worked for the GRE. She was so furious she hung up on me. At least I know where to look for her, thanks to Troy.
Exactly, that's what I'm thinking, but why are we here? At least it wasn't doing any airdrops. Huh. Well, for some reason, I was in like a sort of an area that looked like Venice, so okay, never mind. Well, where are you? Let's don't know what happened, but it seems like we've got to do a lot of things again. Huh. Huh? Why are we back here? Or was there a fast travel thing?
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
I swear I didn't do that.
I talked to Jade and told her I worked for the GRE. She was so furious she hung up on me.
I swear.
Well, at least I know where to look for her. Thanks to Troy.
So next to the shop, you got the stadium and you got a map that'll take you back to wherever it is that I'm going. Crazy. That's my bed. So this is where I was actually meant to start at one point, but for some reason they decided, you know. Yeah, I don't want to, so it's like weird. Because realistically, for some reason, when I tried it before, I actually started in here.
Crane, one more thing.
Oh, what is that?
Some of his shock squads to Old Town. I've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Rise officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
Could use some supplies.
Ah. You'd be doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit.
That doesn't really help, you know. Is it like far side, or is it that side, or is it this side, is that side? You know. Ooh, I got outposts on this one. And you got thingies. Okay. So where's the neon? But why is it going? See, I've still got loads to rig and do. Still gotta try and figure out how to do these. But never mind. I'll get it done somehow. Right. Let's go and find Jade. Right. Morning. Oh, and the other day I got to see jets as well. Well, not the other day, this morning. So.
Can anyone hear me?
That was fun. Good.
We're in an apartment building opposite the abandoned construction site in the corner district. Big
Well, we tried to, but for some reason you were... You coming over? Hope you are.
Troy here.
Copy. What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jay. I'll be in touch.
Well, either.
And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
Good times. As long as they can't do anything around our head, then nah, I'm good. The looting system in this game is not that great, because all you get is just bingy cigarettes and bloody thingy. Yeah, all right, okay. Right.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah. She was talking to what's his name over there.
Thanks. Jade? Jade, are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
No sign of Jade. Damn it.
The contact needed to enter. Stay.
Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No, but you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
It's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain, but she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Maybe it's because I got fired and killed by mistake, so died, so... Morning.
Fidang wanted to tell you something. You should talk with him. His friend, Rupert, is a real magician when it comes to firearms.
Right, thanks for the tip.
Here's Rupert. Uh-huh. Shop here, noise. Shotgun, noise.
One more thing.
Yeah?
You ever use a rifle out there? If you do, you should see our gunsmith, Rupert. That guy can craft a howitzer from a pop gun.
A silencer would be more useful, but where would I find him?
Well, that's the thing. He hasn't been in his workshop for a while. You might want to try his flat.
Maybe I'll do that. Jade, this is Quain. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Troy, this is Quain. Do you copy?
Quain, I was just about to contact you. Savvy broke through the jamming and... I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, alright? I'm serious.
Quain, I'm Mort Norris. Worked in the town hall before the outbreak. Modernization of maintenance of hydraulic infrastructure department. Oh, one hell of a job, I'm telling you. Miss it more than I miss my kids these days.
Okay. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Yes, I was supposed to get water running in my neighborhood again. But I can't because of those damn undead and it's killing me. Could I persuade you to do it, please? It would be a great civic gesture, appreciated by tens, maybe dozens of people.
Oh, what would I need to do?
Just redirect the flow of water again. That's all. It'll be such a help. It'll even get our beautiful fountain up and running again.
Yeah, right. So what do you want me to do then?
Great, great, fantastic. You just have to get to these three pumping stations and switch the valves. Here, I'll show you where they are.
Cool. Maybe they have stopped, it's just that they're just here. Okay, I'm not dying as easy with mortals anymore. Great. Where'd you come from? I don't fall down that way. Man.
When those sounds get there, it's enough to make your blood run cold.
Don't know where he came from, but okay. Is he coming up? I think he's coming up.
Get for you. You motherfucker.
That guy just tripped over. I wonder if there's a way to get down through this. Alright, so those have to be opened up with keys. Thank you.
bastards!
Oh, crap. Easy. Parkour indeed. Where are they coming from? Crap. Get off me. Hey, where are they all coming from, man? Dick.